Yeah, so you said you're playing for like 2,000 to 3,000 people. How, like, could you describe the feeling on, running out on the field with all the
I
fans?
played in front of 15,000. It's
Okay.
different than I played in Brazil in front of 15,000. I played in
Yeah.
Croatia in European Championship at home. This was my last game against Russia. It was 14,000. But when you go out and there are 2,000 or 3,000 fans,
Yeah.
this is something different. In Cibona, we had all 5,000.
Mm.
You don't hear anything. Even with the 1,000, been there cheering for 40 minutes, you don't hear anything, but you have a special adrenaline. And this is even the best because you are playing at home in front of your crowd. So
Yeah.
this is something special.
Yeah. So you kind of been on a journey, in Croatia, in Italy, when the sport has grown and grown and grown.
Yes, it is.
Like, how much do you know about the Swedish futsal, and do you think we can do the same journey as you guys have done?
But in Italy, it was not very different when I came. Okay, it was different because they had first division, they had this Italian, Brazilian players or something, so the level maybe was more a little bit more organized. But what I saw in Sweden, you have good players, but you have to decide to be futsal, not football. Okay, and it was the same in Croatia. Before it was a hobby. But if this is a hobby, then you play this because you like it. But then you go back to your sport, so you're not focused on futsal. And I think when your players start to think, okay, futsal is my sport, and this is I don't care anymore about football, this is more important, and they started to dedicate more time, more passion, more themselves into this futsal, I think that Sweden will grow fast because you have good quality players in football. You have facilities because with hockey and handball you are advantage. I'm comparing with England. England is hard because they don't have indoor sports, so for them it's harder without facilities. For Sweden, I think it's much easier to grow.